Alright, let's do this. By the way, hi YouTube, welcome back to another video. Okay, against Lisa, that's a revenant. I don't understand how this works. Like, how does this work? You literally can hide it without this revenant just speeding up. And then, see how slow she is? Like, look at it. Look at this revenant. By the way, Lisa is a crazy woman. Like, revenant is so hard to even defeat. But how does this work? I wonder. Can you guys comment in the description how this works? But it's clear that she can see you. I don't understand that. I don't know how she can see you. And by the way, say hello to Lisa. Lisa is a little special one. So every time we get Lisa, we need to just panic. But how can you loop a revenant like that? Oh yeah, revenant is too fast for you to be able to do that. Please let me know in the comment how that works. I'm going to show you guys the full speed of the revenant now. Ready? I want her to come out. So enjoy me dying. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Hi! I should be dead. Yeah. Well, I don't know how that's possible, but yeah, I hope you guys have enjoyed this video. If you have, make sure you go down, leave a like, subscribe, turn the notification, and I will see you all next time. Bye bye!